What is this? A letter from you too sweet to me? Dear Mr. Potter, we are pleased to inform you that you've been accepted into the University of Tennessee at Chattanooga School of Witchcraft and Wizardry, a place where many great students have emerged.
You're a mock, Harry.
A what?
A mock. Well, you're going to be, just like Ron and I.
Yeah, I can't wait. I hope we're all sorted in the House of Rappy.
Come on, let's go. The Mox Express is waiting. We're going to be late to the sorting ceremony.
Let's get it. Hop off the kids and pass me the Disney Five and try to challenge me. I kiss the members of my the fridge to come see the space of cowboys. They like a big beat. Took a whole bottle of everything we do. She took a little shifty with a chill out. Then she said three.
House Scrappy.
Now for real. Water on me like the sun. The sun cares. Song comes. Always coming. Sound from me. The gun inside the gym.
The school with the smartest of students, the nicest of dorms, the best group life, and most importantly, school spirit. Spirit that I will steal from Chancellor Amy.
And come up during the quiz match. Wait, what's wrong?
Sorry, guys. My punches passed by our late Grow Hall, and I ran a party I killed to get here.
It's Grow Tea Hall, not Grow Hall, Ron. But you're just in time. The match on Chamber of the Field is about to begin.
Yeah. No, you and I will win just like the Super Bowl, man. Then the pick is the pick. It's just two guys playing, and they get in the studio. Usually say they versus that to me, and they be terrible, just like a 2-year-old. I love the dinner with some fine women when they start debating about who to go. I'm like, go ahead, say it then. Who to go? Who to go? Who to go? Who to go? Who you really rooting for? Like a kid that had bad from January to November. It's just who to call.
Harry Potter has caught the snitch. Team Scrappy wins!
Silence! Well, well, well. If it isn't Harry Potter, the boy who lived, the time has come for you and all you menacing monks. UTC and its blue and gold glory will be mine.
Not on my watch, and with the help of the Power C.
Oh, I'm kidding. They painted me out to be the bad guy. Well, it's the last time you're gonna see a bad guy do a rap game like me. Hey, yo, look what you call a boss one. Dunk on him now, swinging off the rim. Can't come enough to bitch.
Voldemort and UTC is saved.
All thanks to you, Harry.
Not me, not Hermione, you. It was all of us. And finally, the students are free to study at the library and spend all their mock books at Starbucks again. Now all we have to be afraid of is stepping on the sill in finals week.
Oh, Ron, only you would step on the seal.
As long as we have the mock spirit within us, we have nothing to fear.